your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet old thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay. Howdy guys, Havoc here. Sorry about the long intro there, but I had to put it up there. That has to be one of the best intros I've ever seen for anything. It is fantastic, and I love it. I can't say much more than that, but that's right here, guys. So you can tell by the title, it's Borderlands 2. Just basically covering everything that's coming up for the new game, and I'm excited for it. We'll start off with the old scrapped gun engine is now a much, much larger one with many more guns, which is completely and totally awesome. I'm excited for that. I mean, who doesn't like more guns, right? And they also added a new element, that slag, which coats enemies in a substance and increases the damage that enemy takes while it's coated in slag. There's also a bunch of new environments in the game. There's the winter type environment, and as well as the a grassland or whatever, and that's kind of cool. I mean, it's always nice to get new environments and new places to play in, because that always means new creatures. And that's another thing, as you guys can see in the pictures there, that they also brought in new creatures, and I mean, that's awesome. There's also the Hyperion robots, which I'll cover later in the commentary here. After that, we'll dive right into the characters, and we'll start off with Axton, who is basically your Roland from the first one. He's a commando class instead of a soldier class now, but that's not a huge amount of difference. His ability is, he deploys a turret just like Roland in the first one. His is more of it's more powerful. It's the turret point or 2.0, or that I believe that's the name anyways. And he looks like a pretty balanced character in my opinion. Next up we got Maya, who is basically Lilith from the first one. She's a siren as well. Her ability is the phase lock, and that it's the ability to basically imprison a foe inside of an energy field. And that she has a secondary type of ability as well, and it's called Helios, which actually, and I think this is kind of cool, gives it the help with, like, the enemy inside the energy field may blow up while in there. I'm thinking that's if you develop her skill tree the right way. But next up we got Salvador. He is Brick from the first one, but now instead of being a berserker, he's a gunzerker, and the most badass skill I have ever heard of. It's called gunzerking, essentially, and he gets to dual wield weapons. I mean, basically, if you want to hold two rocket launchers, you can go right ahead and just go freaking destroying anything in your way, and that's awesome. that is a sweet, sweet addition, and I think that's gonna be really awesome. A lot of people are gonna like that. Next up, we got Zero, who is Mordecai from the first one, and well, he's the equivalent to Mordecai, anyways, and he's an assassin instead of a sniper. His ability is it's called a holographic decoy. And I was watching a video there, and it's actually, I'll put the link in the description to a couple of different videos on the Borderlands 2 website there. And he's standing in front of a monster, and he's about to slice him in the throat. He disappears, reappears, and blasts him in the side of the head. And this is the guy I'm going to be playing with, because I'm always drawn to snipers, and he looks pretty awesome in my opinion, so that's who I'll be using there. There's also a fifth class, and it's called the Necromancer. I don't know a whole bunch about this, but basically you get the ability to control a robot called it's called Death Trap, that draws fire away from the players, like not just your character, but all of the other ones too, I believe. I don't know too much more than that about it, actually. It's just it's for people who are going to be getting the full version of it, or the pre-ordered version of it, sorry. And then we got the antagonist, Handsome Jack. Now, he took over the Hyperion Corporation. He's also seems to be the self-declared dictator of Pandora. And he is the guy, he's the main enemy, and that's who you have to take down. He's got, like, this is the Hyperion robots. He developed them, and he has a giant army, and it looks kind of awesome. I think they did a really good job of his character. Again, there's a video of him talking there, and you get to know a little bit about him or whatever, and it looks pretty sweet, and I'm actually generally really excited to play this game. I cannot wait to get my hands on this one. It actually comes out September 18th. I believe. I don't think there's any early releases for it, but I am extremely excited for that, and you guys will be seeing that once it comes out on this channel. But that's all for now, guys. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. My name is Havoc. See ya.